Your hands and it's all good.
It's blinking.
Is it going?
It's blinking.
Okay,
I don't know
what the first two dances we're going to do are the fairy wheel and Glassdrummond.
I don't know either.
And so real please.
Hope blinking means it's taping.
Got a bar across
there. Yeah, hopefully.
Yeah.
dance on because it's dancing with us. All right, so those are reels. Nice, steady, four time. And that was an Irish Ceili dance with six hands. Now we're going to skip over and go to Scotland briefly and do Posties jig. So you hear a jiggity jig in the music. And things are a little bit different in Scotland.
What's that?
I don't know.
That's not scary.
Boat racer with us, so he's been on the water and we didn't give him a chance to warm up, so but he did great. Alrighty, our next dance is the first set one we did was a Ceili dance. We were kind of in line facing each other. Now we're going to do what's called a set dance, which are almost always in a square set. If you could form up for the jig set up and square, please, top facing the audience. And these kind of originated in the French quadrille dances. Came over to England and Ireland, Scotland probably, and got incorporated into the dancing of the area. So this is called the Antrim Square. And this has three figures. We're only going to do two. The first is going to be a jig, and then we'll do a polka or fry. Thank you.
eventually.
It is coming.
Yeah.
Pretty sure.
Oh, yeah.
Well, at least fine. I don't know the difference, but they're Irish. Maybe they would be the Irish.
Southwell from Portland. And they're both North Salem graduates. Short of answer. Anybody want to learn how to do the degree? Okay, come on. Yeah, we'll teach you. Good enough.
You're doing it.
That's the ring.
All right.
can do it. Okay, the quarter. We have 15 more minutes. Okay, we have to do this dance, and then we're going to try to do one with you all. We have extra time, Gary. Okay. This dance is Carl's Celtic Chaos. Just to give you fair warning. Written by Carl. So we're very excited to dance it. So I need four people, and then the other four. This is a reel, so back to that 4-4 time. Actually, we've done a lot of reels, and it also has a figure called a reel in it. So see if you can figure that one out.
What'd she say?
I sure she learned this a few minutes ago. She's new. Thank you.
so we have a couple more minutes? Good. They're going to come out and find a partner, and they're going to bring you back up. And we're going to try. Oh, you got one right there. Excellent. Okay,
Mike.
You want to dance?
You want to dance?